brain lies well protected inside the hard bony skull. There is some space between the brain and the skull, and it's filled with cerebrospinal fluid. This fluid acts as a cushion for the delicate brain. The brain is a wrinkled structure that resembles a walnut. Now let's learn the main parts of our brain. The brain mainly consists of three parts: cerebrum, cerebellum, and medulla or brainstem.